Feels like love, Cupid made a shot straight into my heart. Now I'm falling fast and my world's expanding. Feels like love, even though we're kinda nervous. Together we'll be strong. I don't know for sure, all I know. Didn't know what hit me when we started.
February 16, 2024, which will be part of their third mastery test and third grading performance task. Objectives: to build self-confidence and great self-esteem, to give pupils the opportunity to acquire sportsmanship, and to appreciate the value of reading books and other reading materials. Guidelines: participants shall wear the prescribed complete school uniform of the with school ID. Each participant should bring his or her own whiteboard and marker or 1/4 illustration board and chalk. Unnecessary materials will be confiscated before the competition starts. Parents, guardians are not allowed to assist coach the participants during the competition. Three winners, the grandmaster, senior master, and junior master will be announced. The competition is open from preschool to intermediate levels. The contest shall be conducted into three rounds, easy, average, and difficult. Each round has 10 questions from different subjects. The participants will get points for correct answers, and the contest covers topics in academics and performing subjects that are categorized as the following: English, math, science, and Araling Panlipunan. Each question in any given round has corresponding time limits. Each round, you have 10 seconds to answer, 1 point for each correct answer. For average round, you have 15 seconds to answer, and you have 3 points for each correct answer. For difficult round, you have 20 seconds to answer, and you have 5 points for each correct answer. If may magtay, you have a clincher round for 5 seconds for 1 point. Okay, the question will be read twice. Dalawang beses lang babasahin. And the contestant can only answer the question after the quiz master said the word go. Otherwise, they will be given a warning at a maximum of 2 times. If the contestant commits the violation at the 3rd time, he or she will be disqualified. At the end of each round, the cumulative score of each contestant will be computed. At the end of the contest, the contestant will be with the highest cumulative score shall be declared as the Grand Master. The next 2 highest scoring contestants shall be declared as the Senior Master and Junior Master respectively. Each contestant will use his or her own whiteboard and marker or illustration board and chalk. Answers must be printed legibly on the whiteboard or illustration board. Answers must be written accordingly. Okay, for the easy round, you have multiple choice, A, B, C, and D. For the average round, there is a multiple choice, but you're going to spell the answer. For the difficult round, no choices. You're going to write your answer. Wrong spelling is wrong. Maintindihan po? Ready na kayo?
Pinaka-importante. Any student.
Okay, any student caught in any act of cheating or any form of dishonesty shall automatically be disqualified. So, pag nag-left and right yung mga head nyo, you're going to be disqualified. Ready na? Okay. Mag-start tayo sa easy round. Markers up. Filipino. Ano ang kahulugan ng sinasambit? Ano ang kahulugan ng sinasambit? A. Binubulong. B. Sinasabi. C. Sinisigaw. D. Inugusto. Ano ang kahulugan ng sinasambit? A. Binubulong. B. Sinasabi. C. Sinisigaw. D. Inugusto. Go! Words up. Okay, the correct answer is letter B. B. Sinasabi. Letter B.
Words up lang po.
Words up.
Gansano wrong. Gambing wrong. Isgera correct. Doloriel wrong. Pasqua correct.
Medigos mind correct. Arboleda correct. Peña correct. Vigasa correct. Belatres correct.
Letter B.
From English. What is the word that describes a noun or a pronoun? A. Adjective. B. Verb. C. Object pronoun. D. Adverb. What is the word that describes a noun or a pronoun? A. Adjective. B. Verb. C. Object pronoun. D. Adverb. Go. Words up. Okay, the correct answer is letter A.
Ansano correct. Gambing correct. Isgera correct. Doloriel wrong. Pasqua correct.
Digusman correct. Arboleda correct. Peña wrong. Pigaso wrong. Belatres correct. Okay, next question is from science subject. What is anything that has mass and weight and occupy space? What is anything that has mass and weight and occupy space? A. Solid. B. Properties. C. Matter. D. Liquid. What is anything that has mass and weight and occupy space? A. Solid. B. Properties. C. Matter. D. Liquid. Go. Boards up. Okay, the correct answer is letter C.
Ansano correct. Gambing correct. Isgera wrong. Doloriel correct. Pasqua wrong.
Digusman correct. Arboleda correct. Peña wrong. Vigasa wrong. Belatres correct.
Gambing, nag-cover ka dito lang sa table. Don't let them see your answer.
From English subject. What is the subject pronoun in the sentence? She wants to bake a 3-layer cake. A. Wants. B. To. C. She. D. Cake. What is the subject pronoun in the sentence? She wants to bake a 3-layer cake. A. Wants. B. To. C. She. D. K. Go.
Cover your board lines.
Boards up. Okay, the correct answer is letter C.
Ansano wrong. Gambeng's
correct.
Isgera correct. Doloriel wrong. Pasqua correct.
Digusman correct. Arboleda correct. Peña wrong. Vigasa correct. Belatres correct. Filipino. Ano ang kasarian ng pangalang pasahero? A. Panlalaki. B. Pambabae. C. Ditiyak. D. Walang kasarian. Ano ang kasarian ng pangalang pasahero? A. Panlalaki. B. Pambabae. C. Titiyak. D. Walang kasarian. Go. For the... Okay, the correct answer is letter C.
Ansano correct. Gambing wrong. Isgera correct. Deloriel wrong. Pascua correct.
De Guzman correct. Arboleda correct. Peña correct. Vingasa correct. Alatres correct.
What is C?
From English subject. What is the verb in the sentence? The old lady is carrying a basket of fruits. A. Carrying. B. Old lady. C. Basket. D. Fruits. What is the verb in the sentence? The old lady is carrying a basket of fruits. A. Carrying. B. Old lady. C. Basket. D. Fruits. Go.
Words up.
Words up.
Ansano, words up. Correct answer.
Ay, the correct answer is letter A.
Ansano correct, Gambing correct, Scara correct, Doloriel wrong, Pascua wrong.
De Guzman correct, Arboleda correct, Peña correct, Vingasa wrong, Vidantres correct. From science. What measures of how easily a material can be scratched or indented? A. Properties. B. Minerals. C. Hardness. D. Matter. What measures of how easily a material can be scratched or indented? A. Properties. B. Minerals. C. Hardness. D. Matter. Go. Words up. Okay, the correct answer is letter C.
Ansano correct, Gambeng correct, Iskera correct, Deloriel wrong, Pascua correct.
Okay. De Guzman correct, Arboleda correct, Peña correct, Vingasa correct, Vilandres correct. Okay. Which is an example of a mass noun? A. Bag. B. Books. C. Tables. D. Sugar. Which is an example of a mass noun? A. Bag. B. Books. C. Tablets. A. Tables. D. Sugar. Go. For the correct answer is letter D.
Ansano correct, Gambeng correct.
Tumi samul su opseul geot gata. Baebeon geojimmalro eundeureonna nareul. Modeun ge da sangcheoro nama. Imi eogeunna.